Mike really, you know, influenced me a lot as a guitar player, and it's an incredible honor to have him come share this song with me. I think this song specifically, you know, is influenced by his play.